Opening the gate.
How's it going, D? You looking for something? Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. All right. Yeah, I got some good stuff in stock. Okay, man.
I was in my classroom when...
Later, man.
High school job.
Let him in.
Is he alive?
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Deacon!
Hey.
Oh, you're out of gas. Stuff's getting scarce.
Every day, I have one of those giant toolboxes.
See you around.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Good to see you, Deacon.
You need something?
Hey, Alkai.
Deacon, you there? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. What else can I do for you? Okay, sure. You want anything else? Come see me.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
come back soon. See you around.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike.
I can't have fuel.
After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again.
Here we go.
I'm sorry.
That's it.
Okay. Let me help you out.
Disciples even listen to this shit.